Stay tuned, day 2 and 3 are still to go.